Quite simply, mindfulness can help train you to be better able to notice what's going on with the patient you're seeing, but also notice what's going on in yourself.
So from the point of view of attachment, God or the deity or the divine is or has some of the characteristics of an idealized attachment object.
I don't do, is this a spiritual emergency or is it psychosis? Whatever the experience is, they are a journeyer across the threshold, and I respect that.